Good morning guys, this is Raza and you're watching my channel Anjana Musafir. Well, today is 7th of August and time is around 12:30. I'm a little bit tired because it was morning workout. If you have ever done, you will feel lazy all the day and days will be like crazy. Right now I'm in Andheri station and going to a place called Nala Supara for some work. Let's go there from where I'll get the train. So let's go and see how does it goes like. Although my body is good and in well shape to make videos on YouTube, but everybody in this world needs and wants improvement, wants something much better. So I'm also looking forward to mine to make my body much more better. And guys, meanwhile, I reached at this place called Nala Supara and I'm here to make a deal with someone, which I don't think it will happen today because of time. I reached here late and guys, I was unaware of that guy who was standing here looking at my camera, so I don't know what to do right now. Time is around 3:30 in the evening and the weather of Mumbai is right now is good, but I don't think it will be like this for some more time because of heavy rainfall warning in Mumbai. Well guys, do you know one thing? Anything you wear can become fashion. Just one condition: to wear it in style. Even a leaf also can become a fashion if you wear it in style. I think I'm right. So right now I'm leaving this place. I think I'm going to visit this market, Nala Supara market. Let's go and see. So this is the market of Nala Supara. Well guys, Nala Supara is one of the most dense area in Mumbai, but I don't know what to do right now. So I think I can eat samosa at this place if I can manage to get one. Let's see. Doing workout in the morning is not bad thing because in the morning time your energy level is very high and you can do more workout than any other time, but it will make you lazy throughout the day. Each and every work you do in the day, you will feel lazy and you will feel sleepy all the time. And guys, believe me, the situation of Mumbai is worst because of heavy rainfall which drowned Mumbai. मेरे में मिला 3 रुपये कैशबैक, 7 रुपये का पड़ा ये. Well guys, somehow I managed to take this samosa and right now I'm going to eat. After that I'm going to back to my home. So let's eat this samosa first. And the title of this video will be Samosa of Nala Supara. I think it's good. Samosa is good. It's hot and it's crispy too. Now potato finished, only something remaining. So right now I'm going back to my home and let's see what else left. So the whole moral of this vlog is, if you have planned to do something in your life and you are very focused and doing great for that thing, but later on it might happen that work won't finish in that way you think, or maybe the whole work can change. Well, I have my big camera in my bag, the ATD, but I use it rarely because that grabs so much attention. Although this camera grabs much more attention than that camera, because this camera doesn't look like a camera, it's like something different, and that is a camera, everybody knows that's a camera, so nobody reacts on that, but this camera takes attention of so many people. I think you have already seen so many people behind me noticing it. So I was in ticket counter and I don't need that because I have already booked the return ticket. If you are thinking to vlog in public, you have to do two things. Wear dark glasses. Second thing, you have to put earphone on both of the ears. Well guys, my train has been arrived and I think I'm closing down this video right here, right now. If you like this video, please hit the like button. You can comment also, you can share this video, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Anjana Musafir. See you in the next video. Bye bye. ये भी कितनी सही बात है ना, एक चीज़ ख़त्म होती है तो दूसरी शुरू, व्लॉग ख़त्म और बारिश शुरू.